Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I have a video for you that I actually recorded some time ago now, and it's actually broken into two segments because I initially, when I started making this, I didn't really know the direction that I was heading in. I knew that I wanted to make a journal out of the three ring binder clip that I have, and I just thought I'll use some gel prints, some offcuts of projects that I've been working on, and I'll make some pages out of them. So you'll actually find that most of the video is basically me just constructing these pages to put into the mini journal. As I said, when I first started making the video or shooting the video, I didn't really have much of an idea. I just thought I'd go on intuition and just create and see what came out of it. But as I say, towards the end of the video, I got a little bit stuck at some point and made some incorrect measurement calculations. So I've come back to it probably 3 weeks later, possibly even more, and finished off the journal, as it were. So at some point I'd actually considered not even posting the video because I'd made such big mistakes. But then I thought, look, I had fun the entire time I was making the journal. So I made a mistake. I put it down, I walked away, and honestly didn't know if I was going to go back to it. But, you know, I saw it sitting there on my work desk and it was all lonely and unfinished and I felt bad. So I thought, no, I'm going to go back to it. I'm going to finish it and see how it goes. So, and I always like to say that it's always about the process of creating things, not about the end result. So overall, I don't know if I am entirely happy with how the project turned out, but I had a lot of fun making it, and that's what's really important to me, and that's what I think should be important to you as well when you're creating things. Things are going to go wrong, you're going to make mistakes, you're going to miscalculate, but you put it down for a little while, you walk away from it, and then you come back to it after you've had some time to think about it. You may never go back to it again, you may end up lobbing it in the bin, but I think the most important thing here is for you guys to just have a lot of fun with what you're creating. So I decided that I would go ahead with posting this video because, yeah, I made mistakes, but that's okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys finish watching the video now. I also might add that recently I changed my name from Winter in the Moon Art to Alison Russell Art. I decided that I would be my authentic self and I would stand in my power and not hide behind a mystical name anymore, and I would show my art as who I am, and I am Alison Russell Art. So you may notice the change on your subscriptions if you are subscribed. If you're not, please feel free to do so. I would absolutely love it. And I will go ahead now and let you guys finish watching the video. I might chime in a little bit later just to explain a couple of things, but I'll leave you to it. It was at this point that I'd punched some holes in using a screw punch and used an eyelet setter to put some little bronze eyelets in. And when I went to attach it to the three ring binder clip, I realized that the eyelets were just too small and it wasn't going to fit. So this is at the point where I've put it down, I've walked away from it for a few weeks, and I've come back to it and decided that I would re-punch the binding holes. And I've done that with my crocodile here, and I've just used some brightly colored eyelets to reset new binding holes, and I was much happier with it at this point. Decided, you know, I was glad that I decided to come back and finish it off. So once again, as I said earlier, I'm not entirely sure I'm really happy with the end result, but it was fun to do. So I'm glad I came back to it.